run well down here in Melbourne.
Oh, always seems to have success during this carnival. So the last race on the first of 4 days of Melbourne Cup Carnival 2000, taken out by number 17, Manor of Honour. Larry Cassidy will take this break and then come back to Flemington.
Started to stream down on the closing stages of Amy Derby Day for the year 2000, and we're told that's going to stay right through until Tuesday, the big Melbourne Cup. We're back then 10 till 5 on Melbourne Cup Day. We're waiting for correct weight, and that looks like it's about to happen very shortly as Mr. Gleeson takes whips and caps. And some stunning things happened today. It was just a great Derby Day. Here they come. Peter Donegan and Jenny Chapman are with me. And as we said before, emotional day, dramatic day, and some terrific performances as well, you two. In fact, while that's happening, pointers toward the Melbourne Cup, eye-catching runs, Tim?
Well, I mean, I think you have to look at Brew's run, and he gets him nicely weighted in the Melbourne Cup, and I thought Freemason did nothing wrong again. He's on a pretty good mission there. But I don't know that we saw the Melbourne Cup winner here today.
Yeah. Lolita Star, very impressive.
Very impressive. She'll be the Ux favourite now, and so she should be, because she's not going to have any troubles with the 2,500 metres, and you can see the broad grin on Peter Hayes's face when I spoke to him after the race, none the least of which was because it is by a horse called Jeanne, with which he had great success.
And there's correct weight.
Yeah, yep. There it is.
There it is. So on the last, the Yallumbi Stud Stakes, that means Danny can give us the dividends.
Certainly, Tim. Matter of Honour, 750 and 280, number 17. 16 Typhoon Barney, 770. $3.40 for Ackerville. The Super Tab dividends, New South Wales and Queensland are displayed, obviously quite similar. Quinella, 154.80, Exacta, 274.90, Trifecta, $3,002.10, Running Double, $79.30, and for those punters in Victoria, the Straight Six did not go off. It'll jackpot to a much bigger pool on Tuesday Cup Day.
Thanks, Danny. We haven't got a lot of time left. Peter, the drama surrounding Scalato and the Derby, you both said it was seemed to be unprecedented to you to give Clary Connors the option of running the horse and take the consequences.
Yeah, I can't remember it ever having been said in those terms before. Of course, it's implicit that when you bring a horse to the races, they are the terms and conditions. But I don't think I've ever heard the stewards tell a trainer before, Jen, well, you run him, and if there's any trouble, be it on your head.
Yes, and particularly the long delay, too. I mean, the horses were being saddled up. And he was still in the steward's room trying to work it out. So, it was an interesting one for sure.
And the beautiful thing, you know, we've been coming for a long time, and I've never seen a reaction like that from a trainer. That's how much it means to win a race like this one, 146-year-old race, and that's the reason they come here. It makes all of that mucking around with horse poo at 5 o'clock in the morning worth it.
Well, it's a great trainer, David Moore. Yeah. He really is, and he deserves it.
And he came over to Jen and I after the interview and he said, gee, it was hard to keep the emotions in check. And I said, we could tell.
Yeah, we certainly could. Pointers to what's coming up. Don't forget, Peter and Jenny and the team will be here with their preview show tomorrow from 1 and till 2 p.m. Don't miss that. You guys always have a lot of fun.
We'll find the winner.
Yeah, you'll find a winner. Yeah, you always do. And don't forget, Melbourne Cup Day from here, Flemington, and 10 till 5. We're here on Tuesday. Join us, won't you, for the Melbourne Cup of 2000. We'll see you then. Through the football, we just survived the show. The cricket's truly with us, and summer's struck it low. But the one event to get you mad and lift your spirits up is the one we call the big one. Yeah, it's the Melbourne Cup. It's that Tuesday in November when we wear our tops and tails. When we sit out in the car park or we push against the rails. From the city to the outback, we wish you best of luck. For that Tuesday in November when we run the Melbourne Cup. For that Tuesday in November when we run the Melbourne Cup. And we'll be there to catch the big one. We'll be there to watch the show. We'll be there in all our finery. Summer rain or snow, and if we back a winner, then we'll really hoop it up on the Tuesday in November when they run the Melbourne Cup. On the Tuesday in November when they run the Melbourne Cup. Derivas wins.
nation is united.